Less than 24 hours after his secret wedding, Glenn McGrath was back at work today with no word on plans for a honeymoon with new bride Sarah Leonardi.
We've also learned of the couple's special tribute to Jane McGrath.
After a day hiding from cameras, Glenn McGrath finally went public.
Obviously, Sarah and I got married, so we're both very happy. And it was just a nice, private, intimate wedding with immediate family, and that's the way we wanted it.
McGrath married new love Sarah Leonardi at his Cronulla home yesterday afternoon. Thick sheets of plastic ensured it remained a private affair.
It was a ceremony with just close family and friends. In fact, it was primarily just close family and a couple of friends that were there.
Glenn's late wife Jane, who died of breast cancer in 2008, was remembered during the ceremony. Sarah carried pink roses in her honour. Glenn wore a pink rose. Despite the secrecy, the McGrath camp says there's no magazine deal for the photos.
I think it's brilliant that that he sort of is able to move on and is ultimately happy.
A little bit of a shock about Glenn, but I'm sure it all went well and he's happy, which is great.
A little surprise, yeah, but look, end of the day, they were going to get married at some stage, so it's fantastic.
Tracy Bevan from the McGrath Foundation was also left in the dark.
As long as Glenn's happy, the children are happy, and he's got to move on with his life. So I know he is happy, I know the kids are happy, so it's great.
There's no immediate honeymoon plans for the newlyweds. In fact, today it was business as usual, with Glenn attending a cricket function on the harbour.
What's Sarah up to while you're here?
Just having a quiet day at home, so should
not,
be good.
Not very happy with me dragging him away.
Victoria Murphy, 10 News.